Hi students, welcome back to my YouTube channel Asian Arya Global English. Today we will learn grammar. What is a sentence? A sentence is a group of words that makes complete sense, as Mohan is a student. Mohan is a student. Come here. You should consult. You should consult a doctor. Here, Mohan is a student. In this sentence, it is a declaration, and here the speaker says something. Similarly, come here. This is also a sentence. Because here it is stated, come here. Next, how many kinds are there of sentences? Here, kinds of sentences, we will learn here, kinds of sentences. There are four kinds of sentences: assertive or declarative sentence, interrogative sentence, imperative sentence, and exclamatory sentence. Assertive. First is assertive or declarative sentence. A sentence that says or states something is called an assertive sentence, as sees a beautiful girl. He likes tea. Here, in these sentences, this is a declaration that says a beautiful girl. And in this sentence, the speaker says something. He likes tea. So this is an assertive or declarative sentence. Interrogative sentence. A sentence that asks a question is called an interrogative sentence, as who are you? Where are you staying? Here, In these sentences, questions have been asked. Imperative sentence. A sentence that expresses a command or command request or order. Command request or advice, not order, advice is called an imperative sentence as come here. Please give me some milk. You should consult a doctor. In these sentences, come here is a command. Please give me some milk is a request. And you should consult a doctor. This is an advice. So I think these sentences are imperative sentences. Exclamatory sentence. A sentence that expresses some strong feeling of mind is called an exclamatory sentence. As what a beautiful scene, what a beautiful scene. How beautiful. The girl is. Here in these sentences, the strong feeling of mind has been stated, and so these are exclamatory sentences. That's all. In this session, you have learnt about the sentence, and I think you should complete this chapter. Thank you.